We couldn't help but notice that you were just a little bit frightened, so we thought we'd drop in and help.
Well, I wasn't really scared at all. It was just a movie. It was a big, scary monster. But I'm 5 years old, so I can handle it.
Oh, so you weren't scared.
Nope, I wasn't scared.
He wasn't scared? No, not scared a bit.
Well, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, just a little bit scared? Oh, a little bit.
But not too scared.
Oh, well, yeah.
Why? How could you guys help me? I mean, if I was scared.
Oh, we were just gonna sing you a little song, that's all. But since you weren't even scared, I guess we'll just be on our way. Yep, see you later.
No, wait! I guess maybe a little song might be nice. We'll sit here in the neighborhood.
Well, if you weren't scared, then there's really no reason, so we'll just be going now.
Sing the storm!
Okay, here goes.
You were lying in your bed. You were feeling kind of sleepy. But you couldn't close your eyes because the room was getting creepy.
Were those eyeballs in the closet?
Was that Godzilla in the hall? There was something big and hairy casting shadows on the wall. Now your heart is beating like a drum. Your skin is getting clammy. There's 100 tiny monsters jumping right into your jammies.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to call the police.
No, you don't need to do anything.
What? Why?
Because
God is bigger than the boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, God is bigger than the boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
Get it?
Well, Well, no.
Oh. You see, you don't have to be afraid because God is the biggest.
Is he bigger than King Kong? Because Kong's a really big monkey and he's kind of scary.
Next to God, Junior, King Kong would look like an itty-bitty bug.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Come over here, Junior. What do you see up there?
My curtain.
No, out the window, up in the sky.
I see lots of stars.
God, the old stars out of nothing. He just went, and there they were.
No way.
That's right. And he also made the sun and the moon and even the earth that we're living on right now.
Wow.
But do you know what else God made?
What?
He made all the plants and animals and people too.
Wow.
And that's why we don't have to be afraid.
Huh?
You see, everything God makes is very special to him. He made all the little kids and he loves them very much. And because he loves them, he takes extra good care of them. So we don't need to be afraid because God is always looking out for us.
Oh, I get it! So you're saying God's the biggest of them all and he's on my team!
That's right!
So when I'm lying in my bed and the furniture starts creeping, I'll just laugh and say, hey, cut that out! Get back to my sleeping, cause I know that God's the biggest, and he's watching all the while. So when I